You were called to change your family. You were called to change the world. You were called to change the laws that have been passed by Congress. You could break the chains of poverty in your neighborhood. You could break the chains of drug addiction, alcoholism, low self-esteem in your high school, in your junior high school, in your college, anger, abuse, all of it is not a waste of time. You will find moments where you feel inadequate and like you're not called to do this, but the truth is, if the Bible is true, then you are more than a conqueror. And I know you're feeling some opposition right now, but no one ever said you won't feel opposition. The Bible just said that even though you feel the opposition, you'll be able to conquer it. You'll be able to overcome it. You'll be able to deal with it. So it is never a waste of time. But please know that when you live for God, hardships are gonna come. Tough times, without a doubt, are going to come, but it's not make it a waste of time. I think about my family. I think about all the attacks that have happened in my home. The truth is, the reason why they're threatening you, the reason why they're lying to you, the reason why they're spending their time on you is because they're scared of you. It's because they know who you are. They know why you were created. They know that you have a plan for your life. They know that you have a purpose for your life. They know that God's hand is on you. And when they look at you, they get fearful, they get nervous, they get scared, they get worried that if you catch a glimpse of everything it is that God has for you, then you're gonna start to walk a little bit different. You're gonna start to talk a little bit different. You're gonna start to act in an authority. And if you get this thing inside of you, you are gonna change the game forever. They can get you to believe that you are a nobody if you keep on listening to these stooges. Why would you ever listen to anybody else but God? Why would you ever listen to anybody else other than your creator and who your God is? They are scared of you.